Hey everyone, you're watching Adventure Toys, and today I'm going to be playing Star Wars Jedi Knight Jedi Academy! So today on Adventure Toys, I'm really excited because I'm going to be playing Star Wars Jedi Knight Jedi Academy. Now this game came out in 2009, so it's very old, but they re-released it for Steam, so you can buy it on the Steam store for like 11 bucks, and it's for Mac and PC. But that re-release was in 2013, so it's still super, super old. But hopefully this will run pretty smoothly. So I'm really excited about this. This is probably one of my favorite Star Wars games of all time. So I'm gonna do Jedi level. And this is cool because I get to select your character and you get to customize it, which is really cool. So let's see. There's Zabrak female. Human female, human male, Keldor male, Rodian male, Twi'lek female. I think the females look the coolest, so I'm actually going to choose a Twi'lek female. Let's see. What color do I want? Let's do blue. I like the blue one. So this is cool. You can change like her head and stuff. It's very awesome. There's so many to choose. Or maybe I'm just going through the same ones. Can't tell. I think I like this one the best. Now our torso, let's see. I like that one. That one's cool. Ooh, that one's cool too. I love games where you can customize the characters. It's just awesome. Okay, I think I liked this one. Yeah, I like this one the best. Right, let's see, what kind of pants does she want? I like this one. Cool. Aw, look at this. You get to do your lightsaber. That's very awesome. I think as you play the game, if I remember correctly, you can unlock different types of lightsabers. And this is really cool. You get to choose the hilt. This is really awesome. I think I like either the Arbiter, which is the first one, or the Adept one. I'm gonna go with this one. Blue, green, orange, I think. Purple, yellow, I think I'm gonna go with blue. All right, let's start. So excited. Long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. This is so cool. I haven't played this in so long. Jedi Knight, Jedi Academy. 10 years after the Battle of Endor, the Imperial Remnant continues to be driven back by the New Republic, forcing the Imperials to adopt increasingly desperate tactics in the ongoing struggle. Meanwhile, Jedi Master Luke Skywalker moves to restore the Jedi to their formal place as peacekeepers of the galaxy at his new Jedi Academy on Yavin 4. Jaden Kor, a promising student from Coruscant, is en route to the academy after achieving the impossible, creating a lightsaber without any formal Jedi training. Ooh. So I think that's us. I am Jaden Kor. So that's very cool. Super excited. That looks so awesome. So the graphics in this game are probably like super old, but it doesn't look too bad.
We'll be arriving at the Academy in just a few minutes.
That's pretty cool.
That would be so great! Aren't you excited? We're going to be Jedi! Learning the ways of the Force, building a lightsaber. Ah, of course, you already have one. I'm gonna get one of those stupid training sabers and then...
I wouldn't worry about that.
This is awesome.
I can't help it. I want to make a good impression.
You seem really nervous.
Aren't you? I mean, well, why would you be? You already have a lightsaber, so you're probably way ahead of me. I'm Rosh, by the way.
Rosh, eh? he talks a lot.
What's your name?
Jaden.
So where'd you get that lightsaber?
Well, it's kind of a long story. I found myself on the...
Hold on!
Uh-oh. What's happening? Oh no, we're being attacked. Not good.
Academy to Yavin Runner 2, do you copy?
Loud and clear. We made an emergency landing several clicks west of the
Luke
Academy.
Luke Skywalker!
Is everyone all right?
I think so.
Good. We'll send a shuttle to pick you up. Can you lead the students to the nearby Masasi Temple?
Affirmative, Academy. We'll meet you there.
Well, who is that? She looks very suspicious.
Jaden, we can't get to you. Make your way to the temple. The shuttle will meet us there.
Jaden, hey! I'm stuck! Can you help?
Hold on, Rosh. I'm on my way.
Jaden, see if you can make your way around there.
This is so cool.
Maybe you can use your lightsaber to cut those trees down and make a bridge.
Maybe. That was awesome.
Thanks, Jaden. Let's get to the temple.
All right, let's do it. Get out of here. Whatever that was. The crazy lizard thing. This game would be better if it supported a controller, but it's not bad. I'm using my keyboard and my mouse right now.
Watch out!
Whoa, check that out. I forgot about that. You can throw your lightsaber. That is awesome.
No problem.
Watch out!
Oh, get out of here. Oh, what is he doing? Get out of here. Yeah, that's right. Now, what's really cool about this game is that you can actually choose whether you want to go to the light side or the dark side. So I think for this playthrough, I'll probably choose the light side, but then I'll experiment with some of the dark side after. I hear more lizard things. Oh, bring it. Yeah, take that. I wonder if you can attack your friends. We're gonna try. Oops. I guess you can. Let's try that again. Oh, sorry, Rosh.
Watch out!
Get out of here. Take these lizard things. Yeah, take that. Alright. I hear more lizards. Do it, lizard. Stop screaming. I don't like that this doesn't hurt them for some reason. When they scream, it doesn't work. Yeah, take that.
Hey, maybe you can use your saber to make another bridge. Great, let's go.
Sweet. Stupid lizards. Look at this. He's like invincible while he screams. Hey, where'd he go? Ah, Rosh got him. Alright. Good job, Rosh. Ooh. That looks fancy.
Jaden, get down! There's stormtroopers in the clearing.
What? Stormtroopers? I want to go fight them.
Maybe you should, check it out.
Yeah, man.
You're the one with the lightsaber, after all.
Alright, let's do it, stormtroopers. Bring it. Yeah, what up?
Die, Jedi.
Get wrecked.
Stop!
Huh? Is that a Sith Lord? Oh no.
Come get me, Jedi!
Alright, let's do this, Sith Lord. Get wrecked! Man, what a crappy Sith Lord. Smoked that guy. It's like a one hit. Whoa. What are they doing? Come on, I want to go kick their butts.
What?
Whoa. What just happened?
Huh? What? Who are you?
Kyle Katarn, at your service. Welcome to a day in the life of a Jedi.
Ooh.
What happened?
We were kind of hoping you could tell us.
I saw a huge flash of light and ran over to find you, just lying unconscious.
That's so weird. They just disappeared.
Do you recall anything?
I saw Luke. Three people. One was holding some sort of scepter and it was glowing. That's all I can remember.
A scepter? That sounds bad.
Are you able to stand?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I sense a disturbance in the Force.
You always sense a disturbance in the Force. But yeah,
awesome.
I sense it too. It could just be residual dark side aura from this temple.
Perhaps. Kyle, why don't you...
stay here and investigate? I'd love to. Why don't you take the kids back home now?
Be careful, Kyle.
Careful, Kyle.
Everyone, follow me to the shuttle.
I think that was Luke Skywalker. I can't believe it.
Yeah, Rosh, whatever your name is. Of course it's Luke Skywalker.
Did you recover Skywalker's records?
Yes. With all the Jedi in the jungle, it was almost too easy.
Excellent.
Aw, who is this chick?
I'd like to welcome all our new students to the Jedi Academy. Here we will train you in the ways of the Force. You will learn to defend yourself with a lightsaber. You will also study diplomacy, history, and more. It has been the practice of the Jedi to assign each student to a master. However, since there are still so few of us, we will be assigning multiple students to one master. So, Rautheron, you will be assigned to Master Horn.
Can't wait to begin my training.
This guy's
Rosh
so eager.
You will be assigned to Master Katarn. Jaden Kor, you'll also work with Master Katarn. Now, let's begin with
Sweet.
Your first lessons, and may the Force be with you.
And there was nothing, but the area around the temple felt strange, like its dark side aura was gone.
Troubling. But let's look into this later. Your students are ready to get started.
Yeah, let's rock.
Master Katarn,
It's an honor to be serving under you.
First off, just call me Kyle. Titles make my skin crawl. Secondly, you're not serving under me. I'm going to teach you, and you're going to learn. That's it.
Sounds good to me.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you.
Oh, Rosh.
Don't worry, Rosh. You didn't. I've been offended by professionals. Now, let's see what you two kids can do. Follow me to the training grounds.
Sweet. Time to get some training happening. Force power training. Sweet.
This is one of the many training grounds here at the Academy. I'm going to put you two in separate courses. When you're ready, Jaden, go through that door. Rosh, follow me.
Sweet. Which door? Whoa, you see that flip I did? That was awesome.
This course right. will familiarize you with your core force abilities. These are powers that every force user has. As you progress in your training, you will learn new abilities. Both the light and dark sides will be open to you.
Ooh.
Remember, abilities are not inherently good or evil. It's how you use them. Every Jedi is naturally stronger in different areas of the Force, and it will be up to you to decide what to focus on.
That's pretty cool.
All right, let's get started. In the next area, you'll find some training modes. These will help you learn how to handle a lightsaber. Ready?
Ready!
I know how to use a lightsaber. I'm gonna rock this.
Here come the remotes.
All right, bring your remotes. See that? Blocking all this stuff. To be honest, I don't have to do anything. I think you block automatically. I want to kill this thing, though. Yeah. Yeah, take that remote. Ha.
Done!
Nice work, Rosh.
Rosh beat me?
You did well too, Jaden. Your lightsaber is an invaluable tool. Even when inactive, it can defuse a potentially volatile situation. Trust me on that. As you train, you'll learn additional fighting styles. Changing styles during combat can surprise your opponent, allowing you to gain the upper hand. From here on out, we'll talk via comlink in each area. Let's move on.
Alright, let's do it.
Okay, Jaden. You need to use the Force to jump across the ravine. It shouldn't be a problem. If you fall, jump back up to the bridge and try again.
Nice.
You'll have to use push to get out of here and into the next area.
Alright, how do I use push? Nice. That was awesome.
Hey, Jaden, this should keep you busy till I finish the course.
What a jerk. Look at that. He's supposed to be my friend. He just sent a lightsaber droid on me. This is nonsense. I want to force push this guy. I can't. What is this? Yeah, get wrecked. Oh, if Rosh beats me,
what took you so long, Jaden?
Nothing.
You're sure?
It was nothing.
To get to the next area, you must pull the lever somewhere in the room. But you can't reach the lever with your hands. Remember to examine your environment carefully. When you're out on a mission, if you find a locked door, look for the guy in charge. He usually has a key.
Alright, let's see. Nice. That was easy.
Solutions to problems aren't always obvious. Use your force sense to see if you can find a way out of the room.
Force sense, eh? How do I do that? I'm gonna bump up my brightness a bit. I can barely see in there. Oh, there's my sense power. Okay. There we go. That makes sense. Cool. Pulling these bricks out for me. Is there another one? There we go. Sweet. Alright, let's do it. There we go. Nice. Let's see. Hopefully Rosh isn't gonna sabotage me anymore. There's so many doors.
You're almost done. You'll need to move fast in this next area. You can use the Force to speed up, both physically and mentally, allowing you more time to make decisions.
Hmm. Alright. Speed time. Yeah. Nice.
So, did I win?
It wasn't a competition.
Yeah, Rosh.
I'm sorry, I...
I'm not the one you should be apologizing to.
It's no big deal. You said yourself this wasn't a competition.
Hey, it was just a joke. I didn't think it would...
If that droid was set to Luke's training regimen, it would have killed Jaden. What were you thinking?
Yeah, you jerk.
Jaden, I'm so sorry. I can't believe I... I mean, I wasn't trying to...
Save it, Rosh.
Yeah, save it.
You have a right to be angry. But believe me when I say you don't want to feed that emotion.
I understand, Master Katarn. Apology accepted, Rosh.
Good, that's settled. And remember, it's Kyle.
Yes, Master. Kyle.
Sure thing, Kyle.
Okay.
Rosh.
You're both ready to start putting what you've learned to use. Let's see how you do in the real world.
Ooh. What is this guy? Did you see this?
Kyle, I did some research on that strange mark from the clothing we found at the temple. It is the symbol of Marco Ragnos, a Sith Lord that died almost 5,000 years ago.
5,000 years? Are you serious? Oh, wait. Of course you're serious.
While you're out training your students, be on the lookout for information regarding a group affiliated with Ragnos.
Sure thing, Luke.
Sounds good, Luke.
We receive countless requests for assistance from all over the galaxy. Since we believe in learning by doing at the Academy, students of all levels help with these requests. Since you're an initiate, however, Kyle will travel with you on most of your missions in order to instruct you and ensure your safety.
That's awesome. I completed the mission. That was really cool. I killed 6 enemies. Very awesome. Ooh, this is cool. So it shows you all the different missions you can do. That's awesome. Well, I'm going to end there. So that was me just doing the intro. I wanted to like make my character and go through the training. I'll start doing the missions in the next video. So you're watching Adventure Toys. If you like this video, press the like button. Don't forget to subscribe. I have a whole bunch of cool stuff coming all the time. I have a new series that I just started called Star Wars Adventures. So if you haven't seen that yet, click on this button up in here and it'll take you to that playlist. So you're watching Adventure Choice. See you later. May the Force be with you.